Okay. One, two, three. Oh, Miss Fairy Pumpkinhead, you are just too heavy to carry to Hooper's store. I'm gonna have to try magic. You're up, Wanda. Floor, door, take a tour. Send this pumpkin to Hooper's store. Zippity-zap!
Boy, that is a one-of-a-kind pumpkin, Abby.
Aw, thanks, Ernie.
But what's with the big sigh?
Yeah, that one.
Well, I made Miss Fairy Pumpkinhead for Alan to decorate Hooper's store. But I can't seem to magic her there. Watch. Okay. Soar, four, cute little doggy snore. Send this pumpkin to Hooper's store. Zippity-zap!
Well, there it is again.
Well, sometimes magic works and, well, sometimes it doesn't.
No worries, Abby. I can just help you carry it.
You will, Ernie? Mm-hmm. Aw, thank you.
Oh, sure. Yeah, let's just grab hold of either side here. Okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, Abby, did you make Mrs. Fairy Pumpkinhead out of a rock?
No, but she sure is heavy. Mm. Maybe we should try and push her.
Okay. Good idea. Things move when you push them.
Okay.
Except this thing.
Well, how about we pull her?
Oh, good idea, Abby. Things move when you pull them. Well, this is getting us nowhere.
Yeah, well, what else can we do?
We need some way to roll her, like with wheels.
What? You mean put wheels on this pumpkin head?
Oh, well, you know, something with wheels.
Well, I have a tricycle, but I don't think it's big enough to hold a pumpkin.
I know something that can. Ta-da!
A wheelbarrow! That'll work. What's inside it?
This here is a fluffy blanket, so she'll have a nice soft ride.
Aw, that's so thoughtful, Ernie. Mm-hmm. But how are we gonna get Miss Fairy Pumpkinhead into that wheelbarrow?
Oh, well, you know, we're gonna need something to help lift something heavy up. Like a lever.
What's a lever?
A lever is a simple machine that helps you lift heavy things.
So what can we use as a lever to get Miss Fairy Pumpkinhead into that wheelbarrow?
We are going to need something like... Ooh, something like this.
What? So you put the broom under her a little bit.
That's right. Okay, excuse me there, Mrs. Fairy Pumpkinhead. There we go, nice and secure. Mm-hmm. And now we put this wooden block here as the fulcrum.
What's a fulcrum?
It's twice a half-crum. I'm kidding. That's where the lever rests and helps it move. Huh. And what happens next is we push down on the lever, thereby lifting Mrs. Fairy Pumpkinhead up off the table and rolling her gently into the wheelbarrow where she will land on the fluffy blanket.
Let's do it!
One, two, three.
We did it! Yes!
Oh, boy!
How you doing down there?
What'd she say?
She said she's fine.
Oh, good.
To Hooper's store!
Gotta love a lever.